Enrique on the Chalupa Lovers. Welcome to Aspire Go Tesoro Tengo Matias Aracho. The 19-year-old right mid is a 69 overall. Nice. So 3-star skill moves with 3-star weak foot and some really good pace agility balance from the start. You can see 86 acceleration, 84 sprint speed, 88 agility, and 88 balance, along with 59 jumping, 73 stamina, and 52 strength. Mentally, 69 composure and 61 attack position, along with 60 vision. So needs a bit of work in those mental stats, as they're quite low considering his overall, to be honest, especially that attack position and vision. Technically though, 68 ball control, 65 crossing, 71 dribbling, 60 finishing, 67 long pass, and 70 short pass, so some decent passing ability there. Then 61 shot power, 62 long shots, the volleys at the 58 and 65 curve. The marking and tackling ability, and stand tackle at least, are not that bad, actually. You could probably fill in as a box-to-box center mid for sure. I mean, it's listed as a secondary position, so he is 5'7", right-footed, high-medium work rates, 3-star weak foots, and 3-star skill moves. We'll see if he has any traits on him at the moment. So long shot taker traits, and will for sure be adding some specialties, at least the speedster specialty, which he's really not too far away from at the moment, even because at the end of that first season, the pace grows by a point, agility and jumping up by 1, technically though, huge growth, ball control, dribbling up by 5, crossing, finishing up by 4, a +9 to the long pass, and a +3 to the short pass, so very good growth there in those technical attributes in that first season. So now at the end of the second season, a +4 to his overall, up to the 76, and physically, acceleration up by 4, sprint speed up by 2, a +3 to jumping, along with the stamina, attack position also up by 3, and a +2 to his vision. So some really good growth physically in that season. Just needs a couple more improvements to either the pace or acceleration or sprint speed to get the speed suspicious. So technically, ball control up by 6, crossing up by 2, a +8 to the dribbling, finishing up by 3, and some very good growth to that, those passing stats again also. So now 78 overall at age 22, growing very quickly, now has that speed specialty with a +2 acceleration and a +4 to his sprint speed, agility hitting the 90 mark, stamina at the 80 also, definitely helps out to have that stamina on those wings as well, essentially if you want to play him as a cam or center mid. And then technically more good growth here. You can see some +2s, the ball control, dribbling, finishing, freaking accuracy, crossing up by 3, and a +1 to his passing stats. Now 80 overall at age 23, physically a +2 to the acceleration, a +6 to his sprint speed, those definitely can max out in at least the sprint speed and possibly the acceleration. Stamina improving again there with a +2, some slight improvements to attack position and vision, and technically ball control up by 4, passing stats getting some decent growth along with a +2 to his finishing. So really not that far away from his potential now, as he's reached the 82 overall at age 24. Should just be 2 or 3 seasons before he hits that potential. Now he's maxed out in that sprint speed and the stamina at the 85. So very solid stamina he has at the moment, and certainly could grow by a few points here and there as well. Technically finishing up by 7, so a big improvement there. Crossing up by 5, a +3 to his passing stats. So 88 long pass and 82 short pass, looking very good there. And also a little bit of improvement to that marking in that season. Now up to the 84 overall at age 25, just about to hit his potential, with the acceleration improving by points, along with a +1 to the direction, attack position, vision up by 3, and technically a +4 is ball control, dribbling up by 2, finishing improving by 3 points, a +4 is long pass, and a +1 to a short pass, along with the improvements to long shot power and volleys. As we'll now see him hit his potential of 85 overall at age 26 with those 3-star skill moves and 3-star weak foot, 98 pace. So just missed out on maxing out in his pace. And we'll take a look at those individual physical and mental attributes here. So 97 acceleration, 99 sprint speed, 91 agility, and 89 bounce. Can feel amazing on the ball. Then 66 jumping, 85 stamina, 52 strength, mentally 61 reaction, 56 aggression, 71 composure, 68 attack position, and 69 vision. Nice there. So not the best mental attributes, but wonderful physicals for a attacking mid or center mid or right mid, left mid, if you like those smaller agile players. So technically 92 ball control, 81 crossing, 90 dribbling, and 82 finishing, 95 long pass, and 84 short pass. The marking at the 67, 69 shot power, 67 long shots, 61 stand tackle, 51 slide tackle, also 73 curve. So he's 84 as a winger, 82 as a center attacking mid, 81 as a center forward, then 80 as a center mid, and 77 as a striker. So definitely could be a very effective player centrally, as well as playing a little bit higher as a right wing or left wing. So again, he's 5'7", right foot with high medium work rates, 3-star weak foot, and 3-star skill moves, and we will see what specialties he's added. So I see speedster, dribbler, and acrobat specialties. Certainly some wonderful specialties for a winger or attacking-minded player. So you can see the growth of each each individual attribute now to round out this video. The crossing grew by 16, finishing grew by 22, a plus 8 to his heading accuracy, short pass up by 14, dribbling with a plus 19, free kick accuracy up by 10, a plus 18 to his long pass, ball control improving by 14 points, plus 11 to acceleration, sprint speed up by 15, plus 3 is agility, reactions up by 4, and balance up by a point. Power-wise, the shot power grew by 8, jumping up by 7, plus 12 to stamina, very good growth in that attribute, long shots up by 5, and mentally a plus 9 to his vision, positioning up by 7, a plus 12 to his penalties, composure up by 4, and some decent improvements to his defending stats there also. So a wonderful, small, agile player with tons of pace on him also, ends up being a very good dribbler, a great dribbler really, and a very good passer, and again, has that high stamina to help track back a little bit. Some decent crossing and finishing on him also. So a wonderful attacking player, would be very effective. You short and agile, and he's going to be able to be very effective as a center mid, right mid, left mid, or also as a winger and center attacking mid. So I definitely would take a look at him, my beautiful Chalupa lovers. I love you all. Thank you for tuning in. Hope you're having a great weekend. I'll be signing out now, and I'll catch you guys later.